Give me her hand. There you go. Over here, Joel.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street when the soldier showed up with a group of about 5 or 6, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
5-5. Yep. We lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Watch out! You could use this.
Thank you.
Let's search the area.
Crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once-over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Hey, did you hear something?
Warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once-over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Hey, get him!
Thank you.
should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of
them. I'd still take my chances in here.
Yeah.